How's it going, everyone? Welcome to Path to Wellness. Today's video, here it is. This is my favorite workout of all time. This is a total body workout. It's gonna build strength and destroy fat. And I just absolutely love this workout. It's simple and super effective. So if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button and check the bell so you're notified of all my new videos. All right, thanks for doing that. Also, I wanna mention real quick, I'm now doing fat loss, fitness, and wellness coaching and motivation. So if you're interested in that, go ahead and email me, or you can message me on Instagram or Facebook, and the links are in the description box below. All right, cool. So this workout, it's only 20 minutes long. It's full body. It's very simple. You'll need minimal equipment. I got a pull-up bar. So you want a pull-up bar. If you can't do pull-ups, then go ahead and get a pull-up assist band, or you can stand on a chair to help you assist with the pull-ups until you're strong enough to do regular pull-ups. We're gonna be doing push-ups. If you can't do those, you can do push-ups on your knees. And I have a 30-pound weight for the squats. You can use less weight or more weight depending on how your strength for the squats. Okay, so the workout is simple. It's gonna be 20 minutes long. Each minute, I'm gonna do 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups, 10 squats. Once I can't complete that in a 1 minute period, I'll drop down to 4 pull-ups, 8 push-ups, and 8 squats. If that gets too hard, I can drop down to 3, 6, and 6, etc. The idea is you're gonna do as many reps as you can in a minute, but you have to restart the superset each minute. So you wanna try and get through the whole thing each minute. This thing is challenging and it's a lot of fun. So make sure you do a warm up before starting, and make sure after the workout you do a cool down and stretch out a little bit. You wanna be prepared for this thing. All right, so I'm gonna do my workout and then we're gonna start it out, or I'm gonna do the warm up and then we're gonna start the workout. So here we go. Also, I'm gonna have a timer going that's gonna beep each minute. So that's gonna be the signal to restart the next set. You're gonna notice I do some different hand positions when I'm doing the pull-ups. Sometimes overhand, sometimes underhand, wide, narrow, I do vary that up. Three rounds down, we've got 17 to go. Whew. 8 rounds down, we got 12 to go. We're halfway done. Here's where it gets tough. That's it, folks. Hope you like the workout. Try it out, let me know how it goes. Give a thumbs up if you like the video. And we'll be back soon. Bye.